A TSBVI Outreach Tutorial. APH Braille Print Protractor, Part 4. A Teacher's Guide. Presented by Susan Osterhaus, a Texas School for the Blind and Visually Impaired Outreach Math Consultant.
Next thing I would like to show you is how it comes in the mail to you from APH, okay? It comes in this large envelope. And I think most people, the first time they receive this, they go, "That's the protractor? I thought she said it was this very small little thing. What's it doing in this huge, huge envelope?" But that's how it comes. It comes nicely padded. Now, what I'm afraid happens is that people reach in, grab the protractor out and say, "Oh yeah, yeah, that, I don't know why do they have all this padding? It would have come through. It wouldn't have been hurt. Let's just toss this away." That's what I'm afraid a lot of people do, because when I see people, they have the protractor. They say, "Yeah, well, I got the protractor. I ordered it from APH and everything is beautiful, but now I don't know what to do with it." And I said, "Well, did you look at the instructions?" And they say, "What instructions?" I said, "Remember the big padded envelope that you got in the mail from APH?" And they go, "Uh-oh, I threw that away. So let's grab it back, guys, and look inside and see, just in case you threw it away, what you missed." Okay, let me see if I can get it out here. It is well padded, as I said, okay. But what's also in there is something that says in print, "List of parts," and it does list it. And so you still might not think this is much significance and be ready to throw it out. You have to open it up, and then you're going to see, put this flat so we can actually see what it says. And it says, "Braille Print Protractor Teacher's Guide by somebody named Susan Osterhaus." Okay, so we do have some directions here, guys. So please take out the paper, then you can throw the envelope away if you so desire. But I do have some instructions here in large print that goes on for quite a ways. If you already have your protractor and you threw out these instructions, don't worry, just watch what you're watching, and I'm going to try to say just about the same type of thing, and even maybe more, because I've learned from more and more experience. And it also has a Braille version enclosed in there too. So you have a large print and a Braille version of both the list of parts and the instructions, and then a nice piece of cardboard that you can do whatever you wish with. But please don't throw this particular part of the contents away, because you do have your instructions in there. And I think that's it for the main thing, and then in just a little bit, we're going to come back and we're going to show you how to draw and measure angles.
This video continues in the TSBVI Outreach Tutorial Series, APH Braille Print Protractor. Look for other videos by Susan Osterhaus on Math for the Blind and Visually Impaired. APH is American Printing House for the Blind. A TSBVI Outreach Distance Learning Production. Executive Producers, William Daugherty, Superintendent. Cyril Miller, Outreach Director. Outreach Producers, Susan Osterhaus, Math Consultant. Mike Bicknell, Media Specialist. Texas School for the Blind and Visually Impaired Outreach Program. 1100 West 45th Street, Austin, Texas 78756, USA. Telephone 512-454-8631. Website www.tsbvi.edu. Video copyright TSBVI 2009, all rights reserved.